I'm Vasu Jakkal, Corporate Vice President of Security, Compliance and Identity at Microsoft. On May 18th, I'll be talking about safeguarding privacy with passion and purpose. This is an important topic because we're in an era of accelerated digital transformation and rapid advances in technology. It's exciting and hopeful to see what great people can accomplish together through technology. But it also means that we, as business leaders and security professionals, must be even more purposeful in building and preserving trust and mindful of the timeless value of privacy. We're emerging from a year that has altered the world forever. It changed the way we live and work, brought new challenges in cybersecurity, and reminded us all that there's no playbook for change. But where there's uncertainty, there's also the power to shape the world in positive and profound ways. That's why the RSA Conference 2021 theme of resilience resonates so strongly with me. As security professionals, it is within our superpowers to help people and organizations feel safe and be safe, to help them persist in the face of adversity with optimism, empathy, and peace of mind. That's what security and privacy protection mean to me. The freedom to imagine, to plan, to empower, and to inspire. I look forward to seeing you all at RSAC.